older Mercedes. We're gonna play music from YouTube right through this older car radio. Regular FM transmitter will not work on older German car like this because they're made differently. So I'm going to show you how you can use my gadget to play YouTube music right through this radio. So all you have to do is, we'll find a video first from the YouTube. So that's what it sounds like from YouTube. Now we're going to play this music right through this car radio. So we're going to turn on radio. We have a set of 87.9. You hear that? There's nothing but static. So now we're going to connect my device onto the phone, onto your iPhone, just like this. Connect it, and you'll see that now it's turned on. All you have to do is hit play. So now you can hear that the music coming through the car speakers now, loud and clear, without distortion or any static. Listen to the music quality, the sound quality, it's almost CD-like. No static, no distortion. So this is how you can get your music from your phone right through your older car radio. You can play music, audiobooks, YouTube, podcasts, anything you want to hear. Simply connect this device onto your phone, onto your iPhone, and you'll be ready to cast your music right through the car radio without any modification, and you'll be crystal clear. Okay, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye. This little gadget will allow you to broadcast any sounds or streaming media from your iPhone through your car radio without Bluetooth or an aux input or even any wire at all. Let me show you how it's done. You simply set your preset on your car radio to match the setting on the transmitter. So we'll turn on the car radio. And plug this device into your phone. Right now you can hear that there's a lot of noise. Select the media that you want to listen to.
Later, you're going to hear from a guy launching a potential political career. Do you really think that this country is going to elect Black Guy from the South Side of Chicago with a funny name to be President of the United States?
Resuming episode.
California, I love karaoke and the last bullet I'll read.
You can hear that the podcast is actually coming through the car speakers loud and clear without any sort of static or distortion.
This morning, for the first time, I just adopted a rescue puppy about 6 weeks ago. She's 5 months old.
Oh, cool.
Well, I woke up and she's never pooped.
Resuming episode.
I'm a test guy.
But first, the Russian President Vladimir Putin has strongly defended...
You can also use it to listen to music. This will work for Pandora, iHeartRadio, or Spotify. We'll use iHeartRadio. You can hear that the sound quality is actually very good. Now we're going to use the hands-free feature. You simply ask Siri to dial the number for you. Call Alan.
Calling Alan Wong, home.
The phone is coming through the car speakers.
Hello.
Oh, hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you very well.
Okay, great. Can you call me back, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
Now we hang up, and you can go back to the music.
Turn and run when all I needed.
Now the phone, I'm going to answer the phone. Hello, hey?
Yeah, hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you very well.
Okay, great. Thank you for calling me back. Thanks.
Yeah, sure. It's okay.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye.
You can hear that as soon as we hang up the phone returns. So, this is the best gadget for iPhone 6 or iPhone 6S Plus. You get this device from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. Thank you for watching. This is Gizmo Guy. Thank you. Bye-bye.
If you look at the back of your headphone, you'll notice that there's a little dongle like this. Okay, and that's how you use it to connect it to my device and to hook up to your car radio. So simply connect my gadget onto the dongle that come with your iPhone 7. Then all you have to do is plug into your iPhone 7 right here. That's it. That's all I have to do. Then you have to set the radio. Set your radio to 87.9, or one of those three settings right here on the transmitter. 87.9 will work for most people, so we'll just set it 87.9. If you're able to dial the numbers like this on this radio, that you're able to dial it, okay, just dial to 87.9. However, if you got one of those radio that doesn't allow you to dial this physically, what you can do is, once you plug in this transmitter and go to the music and play music, you'll notice that there's a little blue light that comes on. You'll notice that little blue light comes on. Okay, once a blue light comes on, then you can run a scan on the car radio like you were scanning for radio stations. So at that point, it will pick up 87.9, and then you can preset it into your car radio and you're ready to go. So now we got this connected. All we have to do is hit play. You'll hear that the music is coming through loud and clear without any sort of a static or distortion. So now you're ready to enjoy music, talk hands-free, and also integrating GPS functionalities all through from your phone, from the new iPhone 7, right through your older car radio.
Hey Siri, what can you do for me?
You can ask me to get directions, make phone calls, and send new texts and emails. I can show you lots more when you can look at your iPhone.
Hey Siri, when is the next game for the Golden State Warrior?
The Warriors battle the Timberwolves on Sunday at 7 p.m.
Hey Siri, do I need an umbrella today?
There's no rain in the forecast for today.
Hey Siri, play Tim Ferriss podcast.
Okay, the Tim Ferriss Show podcast coming up.
Said creativity comes from open-mindedness and centeredness, seeing things in a non-emotionally charged way. Could you talk about TM and any other tools that you've found,
Siri,
to complement the pain button?
Yeah, so let me say, in tools in general, we have developed.
Hey Siri, play iHeartRadio.
A whole bunch of tools that'd be fun to explain to you in all different ways that are constantly being used and...
Hey Siri, play iHeartRadio. Simply hit play. Nothing without you, your touch, your skin, where do I be? I'm missing you tonight. This emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. You can hear that the music actually coming through from the car speakers loud and clear. Let me unplug it for you. And hit play. Oh, So this is what the phone sounds like. Now we're going to integrate it right through the car by using this. Plug it in. And make sure the car radio is set at 87.9. That's all you have to do. Plug this in. You can control the volume either through the car radio or using the volume control on the phone. You can hear that the music is very clear without any distortion. Now let me show you how to integrate the GPS function right through the old car radio as well. So all you have to do is simply ask the Siri to do it for you. Hey Siri, take me to Taipei 101.
Getting directions to Taipei 101.
And here you go.
Starting route to Taipei 101. Head southwest on Dongxi Street. Can
you hear my call? You'll hear that the GPS navigation instructions actually come through while the music fades away a little bit. And as soon as the instruction's done, you also hear the music resume back to its normal. Let's do it again.
Head southwest on Dongxi Street.
And additionally, this my device also offers a talk hands-free feature. You can do the same thing. You can ask the Siri to dial the number for you, and then you can converse and hear all your conversation right through your car speakers without any wire or modification. So, once again, this is Wesley. You get this device from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. This is the quickest and easiest way to integrate your new iPhone 7 right through your old car radio without Bluetooth or expensive modification. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. Goodbye.
Turn it on and hit play. And it's playing my music. Let's go to another... Choose another song selection, it goes to it. It's turning my phone, my hands-free device or stereo into a hands-free device. So, it does work. Now, I'm going to make a phone call with it. And let's see how it works. You can use the volume on the side of your phone or you can use the volume on the radio itself. It's coming through my speakers.
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me well?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Call me back, please.
Okay. Now, this little device will allow you to broadcast through anything, so you no longer have to wear that little earphone when you don't want to. Simply connect my gadget to the dongle that comes with your phone. And then connect it to your phone, and then you're ready to broadcast all your podcasts through any radio without Bluetooth or any wire at all, wirelessly. Simply connect my device, and you'll be able to listen to your podcast through any radio that you like. So maximize your productivity and maximize your time. Listen to the podcast. Do not waste time sitting in traffic. Listen to the radio. Try my gadget out. I guarantee you will be very, very happy with it. Thank you very much. This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you. Bye-bye.